shuttle.
So it will be noted in my report.
Sir, they could die if we don't help.
Did you assist Captain Riker and Admiral Picard in commandeering my shuttle?
I am more than certain
you don't know the
final shuttle bay without assistance.
Through.
Bullshit.
You don't know the price I've paid.
Sir, you could be
see
the hero
walls.
Who saved
I'm racing
people,
time I'm facing.
Or you could be remembered for being the captain who let two legends
every
die.
Every bit of man I once was. Every bit
sword,
of
you're ready to fly.
Could
stand by to execute commands. Whatever happens next, Admiral, it's on you.
Nobody help me. I'm not cold, I'm empty.
That's me.
Somebody heal me, hold me, make me know me, hit me.
Given your official psychological profile, the
it's
so
lonely.
First tractor beam with anti-gravitational polarity.
You don't know the price
basically
I've
worked for trauma.
Paid.
If my father taught me anything,
you can't see the
no
walls
I'm
bracing time.
Broken
I'm facing
by my
mom.
Right
here. Every bit of man
we have
I once was. Every bit of love that I could have. Living in a moment, setting into motion. All the other fear I have.
I
can't compare me.
Computer!
You can't
transfer
see the
command. Captain William Riker
protest.
Augmentation Shaw.
Day.
Well, 11.
Man
transfer
online. Living in a moment, setting into motion. All the other fear I have.
Don't come. Hey, answer. I have jobs.
We talk. Unofficially. We had a problem. There's a change coming. That's what kept us from warping away. And judging by the state of the corpse in sick bay, it's been on the ship since before we picked up Dr. Crusher and her son. Something bigger is happening here.
You don't know.
And as much as it pains me, we have a major personnel problem, and nobody knows this ship better than you.
You can't see the walls, I'm bracing time, I'm facing all my day.
Why me?
I'm just some dipshit from Chicago. Now I'm lucky. Get in, she says. That's an order.
Ask myself the same thing. You don't know the price I've paid. You can't see the walls. I'm bracing time. I'm facing all my days. Every bit of man I once was. Every bit of love that I could have. Living in a moment, setting into motion all the other fear.
Did you know where your old man was? On that day? He was on that fourth cube, setting the world on fire! Forget about all that weird shit about the Stargazer. The real Borg are still out there. They have a name for you. Locutus of Borg. The only Borg so deadly, they gave him a goddamn. At some point, asshole became a substitute for charge.